Shirley from Shirley's Japanese Cooking in Tokyo. Welcome back to my kitchen. It's December and it's time to make miso in the winter time. Today I made miso with 1,000 grams of soybean, 1,000 grams of koji, and 500 grams of salt. This was a lot for me to make all by myself. So if you add more koji to this, your miso will become milder. If you put less than this, your miso will become a little salty or strong. I don't know how to say it, but the opposite side of mild. Here is the water from boiling the soybean. This is so sweet and yummy, so you can reuse for making curry, stew, or meat sauce, whatever comes up in your mind. So please do not throw it away. If you're interested in the ingredients I used today, I will leave it down below. All the information down below, so check it out later. And if you like the video, don't forget. And subscribe for more. For the next video, I will show you how to mix these new miso, which is called tenchigaeshi. Stay tuned. Bye.